was dead in her apartment for almost 3 years without anybody noticing. Meet Joyce Carol Vincent, a 38-year-old woman living in a bedsit in UK. A bedsit is a type of social housing in the United Kingdom. Wondering how possible it is for her to have died for a span of almost 3 years without being noticed. Here is the tragic story of Joyce. On the 25th of December 2006, some officials came to her apartment. They were there to repossess it due to unpaid rent. They made their way into the room. On entering the room, they met the decomposing body of Joyce, who has been dead for almost 3 years. They met her television set on, meaning she was actually watching a program before the unfortunate incident happened. They also met pile of unopened Xmas present on the dusty floor. Dishes were stocked in the kitchen. Pied letters were also outside the front door. Her remains were mostly skeletal. She was only able to be identified through dental records. You might be wondering how they were actually able to speculate that she died in December of 2003. It was because all the food that was found in the refrigerator has the expiring date marked 2003. You might also be wondering how possible it was for her to have died for almost 3 years without being noticed. Actually, prior to her death, she had cut off nearly all contact with those who knew her. She resigned from her job in 2001 and moved into a shelter for victims of domestic abuse. You might also be wondering if she does not have neighbors. Actually, neighbors didn't really know her. Thus, they didn't notice her absence. The only thing they noticed was a bad smell which they attributed to garbage bins below the apartment. Joyce reportedly had asthma and it's been speculated that she may have died of an asthma attack. We'd like to hear your thoughts on this tragic story of Joyce Vincent Carol. Was she too introverted for her not to have associated with her family and even her neighbors? If you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel so you won't miss out when I post new videos. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.